Good morning. Here's your weather briefing for West Central Texas. Today is Sunday, August 29th, 2021. Scattered thunderstorms are expected this afternoon, mostly along and south of I-20. Main hazards will be locally heavy rainfall and dangerous lightning. Highs will be between about 88 and 93 degrees. Tonight, we're looking for a few early evening storms before any storms diminish, and overnight lows will be in the upper 60s to low 70s. Looking ahead, Monday through Wednesday. Monday will have another chance for some scattered storms south of I-20, and highs will be upper 80s to low 90s, which is a few degrees cooler than normal. Then we'll warm up to near normal temperatures for Tuesday and Wednesday with dry conditions and mostly sunny skies. We're looking at afternoon highs Tuesday and Wednesday in the low to mid 90s. That's it for this weather briefing. Thanks for watching.